Hallo und willkommen zu Part 10 and hopefully final part of this wonderful game. for the final four, the fourth form. Let's see.
The dial didn't want to move.
There we go.
Et voilà. George once told me that there's an act to finding secret doors. I think I'm beginning to get the hang of it.
So I thought, this is it, you know? This is true love. Anyway, I have to leave for a few weeks, and when I come back, what do I find? Damn right. And with who? Labano, that creep. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought. Another dead end, Titty Poco. Any ideas? I would. was hoping for something a little more constructive. Never mind, I'll have a look around. I had nothing else I wanted to ask the little guy. There was something interesting lurking in the shadows, but I couldn't make out what it was. There was something interesting lurking in the sh... The only thing he could do with the statue was sit on it. And Tittipoco had beaten me to that. A really creepy statue. The figure held a skull and a bowl, probably for a heart to go in. Yuck! It was Tittipoco, a new friend and a good listener to boot. There was a torch ensconced by the doorway. There was nothing up there, but nothing. Empty corridors and empty rooms. There was something interesting lurking in the shape. If only I had some map. Look, I need to light this torch. Can you do something clever with a couple of sticks or flint and tinder or... or a cheesy novelty cigarette lighter, as it turned out. There's nothing else to do around here, so I pulled the lever. Nothing's happened. Oh, I hate that. Don't you hate that? Ah! Did it poke? Oh my... Whoa! Great. I had no idea where I was, no idea where the others had got to, and time was running out to stop Karzak. Still, I wasn't dead yet, so it wasn't all bad news. Every time I think this place can't get any spookier, it does. There was nothing I could do with the carving, even if I wanted to, which I didn't. Haurapush. The carving reminded me of Lane for some reason. Nothing I can do. Charming. The statue looked like it doubled as an incense burner. Lovely. Looks like my school gym teacher. A stone slab that must have weighed tons sealed the door. Yes, finally, I'm out of here.
Ta-da.
My old torch was dying, and I had no desire to be plunged into darkness. Once more into the unknown. Cool. Onwards and downwards, Mr. Stobart. This was it. The pyramid's central chamber. Its dark heart. Once before in my life, I stood in front of a door and thought, this is it. If I go through there, I'm going to die. I've been wrong, man. I hoped I was wrong. This was the door that led to the central chamber. And the smoking mirror.
And there we go. I just saved the world again.
Happiness is an inside job.
Well, I hope you all enjoyed my Broken Two walkthrough, and see you guys up in another game. Bye bye.